wanna know.
Hi guys. So I just finished my trial. So many cars. To say the least, it was quite boring. But they did say that before, that like the work is really just tedious and boring, and like you just gotta do it and be accurate. So I was like, okay, cool. So I'm gonna wait for the offer letter, and then I need to decide between the two jobs. We shall see, because salary is not the only determining factor. But yeah. I literally got off a stop before like the bus stopped at the metro, because I like to walk. Honestly. Like, I just need to learn what everything means. Also, there was a metro sign at the stop we stopped at, so I was like, okay, it means get off here and then walk to the metro. Does it not drive into the parking? My eyebrows look nice today. I'm over it, but I'm gonna get onto the metro and then we'll be home in like 30 to 40 minutes. Hi guys, so I owe you guys like a little apartment tour slash room tour thing, so I'm gonna do that. And then just like show you the stuff as we go. Yeah. So this is my room. That's my bed. Mine's a mess. I really just shoved everything in there now. Then my roomy side and our fake window, because we actually don't have a window. And then like little closet, and then the carpet is rolled up because I was like cleaning and stuff. So this is like a 3-bed apartment, and there's 7 of us. So I have a roommate, the other girl has a roommate, and then in the master room, they've got 3 people. And then they have their own bathroom. We've got like a freaky bathroom, but I'll show it to you anyway. It used to give me the heebie-jeebies, but now, I don't know, I've gotten used to it. You know, Dubai girl on a budget. Guys, if you knew how much money this place was, the apartment I could get in Johannes, the life would be soft. But anyway, let's move forth. So this is the freaky bathroom with the shower right here. It's just, I don't know, it's an Arab thing with a little sink. And then we have the kitchen that has like this cute little table and the fridges. And then a gas stove, a balcony outside. You can see like the view, it's a cute view. So basically that's it. It's really not exciting, but it's the nicest, cleanest place I found for like my budget. The price. So this like bed spacing is like quite popular, like sharing either with, there are worse circumstances, wait, actually. So there's like bed spaces where like there'll be like 8 people in a room, or like 4 people in a room, which I was just like, no, I can't do that. Or like a bunk bed situation. And then some people are like in the situation I'm in, but then like their roommates aren't nice, which is just like not cool. And then there's also like a partition thing. I think I'm gonna do a video on the different types of places you can stay with in Dubai, from like the cheapest to like, you know, most expensive, and add little pictures and videos, because yeah, why not educate the people? So in terms of price, this place could get me a cute 1-bed apartment, I think, in Joburg. Yeah, it's going for 1,500 dirham, which converts to like 6 grand in rands. It's quite a lot. But within this 1.5, like my internet is covered, my water, electricity, and like aircon, so that is like cool. Yeah, so now like I have like prospects for like a job, but I'm like, if I get a job, I don't know if I would move out of here. Like, it's not that uncomfortable. It's uncomfortable, you know, like the whole sharing thing, you know, but like I went to boarding school, so like I'm okay with it. But I'm like, would I not just save that money so that I can do things with that money? I really want to buy an apartment, guys. At home, like in like Cape Town. So I'm like, why not suffer a little to reap the benefits? But we'll see. Yeah. I rambled off, didn't I? I did. But anyway, I will see you guys later. So like, maybe better if I take these off. Firstly, at work, and it's slow. I can feel that it's gonna get busy someday, not today. But everyone's left, and I'm the only person here, and I'm kind of like, okay. It's kind of sad, but we're taking it and we're going through with it, and we shall see. I've been invited to a party tonight, but I've got stuff to do. So I'm like, do I do the stuff after the party? My mommy gave me a speech today about procrastination. She's like, I raised you better. So I'm like, yeah, you did. So I shouldn't procrastinate. I should go home and do what needs to be done. Yeah. Nothing exciting has happened today. I've just been sitting at this desk all day, planning content, making content. Yeah, it's a vibe. Okay, I'm signing out. It's a new day. I'm gonna try and be positive. I'm just in a crap mood because like I just didn't wake up well, and it took me time to like fall asleep. But optimism is key, and hopefully the cup of coffee I had and the sun shining on me and this walk to the metro shall brighten my mood. Just look like crap. My skin is so oily. Anyway, these people have disappeared again, and I was like an hour past the time I'm supposed to be here. Like, do I stay or do I go? I don't know. It's a lot. I'm actually tired and I have so much work to do at home. So I best get to stepping. So late today, I haven't even put on makeup, and I'm starting a new project today. I overslept. Like, I just didn't wake up. I'm stressed, but I'm gonna make it, and then I'll do my makeup at work in the bathroom. Guys, the tire like punctured, like it's gone, and I think this is a sign.
I think they could walk to him now, right?
No. You don't know if he's creepy or not.
This is Dubai.
No, I'm so tired of people saying this is Dubai, and then that one person you meet in Dubai is the person that like kills you, because like
they can't kill you. They can't. First of all, we're in a busy road. What is he gonna do? Like,
so we drove all the way to Abu Dhabi to like capture like, you know, content for an event, and then I was told that I can't go in because I don't have a vaccine or a PCR test. So that was like a waste. And then the tire was like, whoops, I'm gone. No, I'm just stuck in the middle of nowhere. I'm actually like fed up, and I'd like to go home and drink and just like sleep, because no. Guys, I actually look cute, like so cute. So I came to a work event, and like supposed to catch the content of like people eating, but like no one's actually eating, so that's a dud. But it's ladies night, and the girl is going out for like the first ish time ever with strangers, but I think it'll be good. I'm just waiting for my taxi now, and then I shall be off. So this is what I'm wearing. I was gonna wear heels, but I was like, no, because I've got work. Should have worn heels. It was a bit of a waste, but we move. Alive and well. I woke up on time, but I'm still late for work, so I am taking a taxi because it'll take too long to walk to the mall. Today I'm gonna be spending like the day at like a nail salon, beauty salon thing, taking content there for the people, so that's gonna be exciting. I'll try and get like little snippets without showing what the place where it actually is. But yeah, good morning. I'm literally walking through dust right now to get to my taxi because he went to the wrong side. Like, I'm not impressed. My feet are gonna get sandy. It's not cute. It is not cute. So I got here, literally like rushed in, only to find that no one's actually come to the office today. Yeah. Is interesting. Like, I could have slept in a bit, cause like I'm not okay. And I really just wasted money coming here. So, another great day, as told by Cheryl. Guys, I don't know. But at least I'm looking cute. I'm ready to like wow this client and, you know, make some awesome content for their salon. I'm hoping they can do my nails and then I can do like a cute reel or something, which would be adorable on top of everything else. But you know, because tomorrow, no, on Monday, I have a shoot with like a jewelry, I don't know what you call them, jewelry shop, yes. And like I'd like some nice pictures like with like rings and stuff, so I think on hands, and I think the rubies would look like nice against my skin. I don't know, we'll see. But now I'm hungry and I'm like, do I order McDonald's? Yeah, order McDonald's to home. I don't know, we'll see. The lashes are gone. I considered putting them back on, but I've decided against it. It's too much. Why did they come off? There was like something white on them and I tried to take it off and it just took off the whole lash, and I was just like, we move. So I've had my coffee, I've eaten, and I am gonna go meet my boss, and then they're gonna drive me to this photo shoot, video shoot, content creation, I don't know what. Yeah, so let's get on with the day. Of your concern, buy a new pack, all of that, and I don't have the energy, but I'm gonna do it. Guys, I look like I'm dying because I feel like it. Yeah. So here's all my stuff waiting to be unpacked. Let me tell you something. This experience has not been cute. You don't realize how you unpack once you like feel like you have settled somewhere. The rubbish that I got rid of, like I wanted to film all of it, but then no space on the phone, and just like I just couldn't deal. So I'm here now to unpack tonight. I don't know, we shall see. There's a lot. I'm excited to like sleep in like a bed, not a single bed. And the view is amazing. So yeah, two new environments. Yes. I'm probably gonna sleep and then maybe I'll show you guys me unpacking or whatever, but like, it's been a vibe. Not a good one. So I am apartment hunting again. Just feel like there's no point in time when I'm not apartment hunting. This time I'm looking for like a permanent place for like a year, if it's within my budget. And I'm walking to the place now, but I need a place that's shorter than this walk that I'm currently doing, because in the summer I won't be able to do this walk at all. And getting a taxi just doesn't make sense. But we shall see. My gosh, there are these cute houses that look like they're like Play-Doh houses that Ami and Wina would love. I will take a video so you guys can see. It's adorable. So this building looks like it's still being built and obviously will not be ready. The lighting is better this way. Much. And then it goes south.